The anomaly detection approach involves first developing a model of normal or legitimate behaviors by collecting data from the normal operations of the monitor system and network. This is called the training phase. Once this model exists, the observed behavior is compared with this model in order to classify it as either legitimate or anomalous, and this is the detection phase. A variety of approaches are used to construct such detection model. The statistical approach processes data into metrics or measures and then apply univariate, multivariate, or time series analysis to build a model. The knowledge-based approach uses expert knowledge to encode legitimate behavior into a set of rules as the detection model. A machine learning approach uses data mining and machine learning techniques to automatically learn a model from the training data. When we compare these approaches, we need to consider both efficiency and cost. Efficiency here means how fast we can learn a model from training data, and how fast we can apply the model to the observed data to determine whether it is anomalous or normal. The cost of detection here means how much data do we need in order to build a model and apply the model, and how much computational power it is required. For example, typically, a machine learning-based approach requires a lot of data.